This is the YGTV News with Georgina White.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Wednesday, the 19th of September. I'm Georgina White. Picardo accuses Caruana of power abuse. Chief Minister Heckled during Seville Business Conference. Alzheimers and Dementia Support Group hosts Alzheimer's Day. Captain of Divina Providencia to attend court in Gibraltar. Lottery results for September the 18th. And finally, tickets on sale for Miss Teen Model 2012. During this afternoon's Parliament session, the opposition accused the government of promoting party activists from bus drivers to the new Gibraltar bus company managers. Following the claim, Chief Minister Fabian Picardo retorted that during his time as Chief Minister, Mr. Caruana gave some of the most highly paid government positions to his closest family members. When asked to present a list of names to the House, Mr. Picardo insisted that all of Mr. Caruana's brothers-in-law were given government jobs. Following the leader of the opposition's protest to the claim, Mr. Picardo called a motion of no confidence for not accepting the Speaker's ruling that the Chief Minister's accusations was acceptable. During his speech at a business conference in Seville yesterday, Chief Minister Mr. Picardo noted that regarding the fishing dispute, both the RGP and Guardia Civil have better things to do than stand around small fish. Reports in Europa Sur this morning claim that Mr. Picardo dubbed the Guardia Civil's recent incursions into British Gibraltar territorial waters as an attempt to exercise jurisdiction in British Gibraltarian territory, noting that it goes further than fishing. As he arrived at the conference, the Chief Minister was ambushed by dozens of people chanting the words Gibraltar Español. In protest of the ongoing fishing dispute, Mr. Picardo was presented with a pirate flag. He retaliated by stating that whoever calls the government of Gibraltar pirates clearly does not know Gibraltar. Gibraltar will be celebrating World Alzheimer's Day tomorrow, with the Alzheimer's and Dementia Support Group setting up a stall outside the cathedral. Speaking at a press conference yesterday, Minister for the Care Agency, Ms. Samantha Sacramento, noted how wonderful it was to work with those in Care Agency and others across the GHA to provide a holistic approach to dementia and Alzheimer's in Gibraltar. Figures released yesterday claimed that approximately 250 people in Gibraltar suffered from these illnesses, with 50% of those over 80 years old affected. This year's theme for the event will be dementia and living together. The support team also highlighted the fact that dementia is a disease and not an inevitable consequence of aging. Captain of the Spanish fishing trawler of the Divina Providencia, Francisco Gómez, has stated that he will attend Friday's court summoning in Gibraltar, despite the Spanish government insisting that he doesn't have to. According to Europa Sur, this decision came about following the meeting held between the Spanish fishermen representatives, both La Línea and Algeciras mayors, and Spanish Secretary General of Fisheries, Carlos Domínguez. Señor Gómez told Europa Sur that he has no lawyer. Last night's lottery draw saw ticket number 17600 win the first prize of £100,000. Ticket number 10149 won the second prize of £10,000, and ticket number 01739 won the third prize of £5,000. For all of the minor prizes, check out our website at www.yourgibraltartv.com. And finally, tickets are now on sale for this year's Miss Teen Model 2012, which will take place on Friday at the Alameda Open Air Theatre. Tickets can be purchased from the Nature Shop for £15. That's the YGTV News. I'm back tomorrow evening. See you then.